favorite Orange Gate Park on the south side. Much of this is a test for some automatic settings on the camera, because I usually don't use automatic settings in the nature walk videos, but I wanted to try something here, so I'm not constantly fiddling with the brightness like you usually saw. So I think I've only made like two videos total on this side of these trails, so I want to go to this edge. Not sure if I've ever went this way. Huh. All right. Doesn't take me anywhere significant, but how about this? Let me see something here. What are these? I don't think this goes any further here. don't know. It kind of... doesn't look promising to me. Well, I mean, this does look like a trail right here. Oh, well, this leads to a main trail of sorts. Well, that's interesting. And they have that area taped, you know, they had that on the other side of that area I went through too. Nope, I'd never been to this section. Hope I'm not, like, trespassing or something. Maybe that's not a regular trail. Oh well, we'll see, right? Yeah, this is all new to me. Bunny. Miss Bunny Penny. Wow, I just did not expect this. At all. I mean, it can only go back so far. So when I look at the maps, I see hoof prints and horse shit. Very interesting. Yeah, I think I've seen that trail before. I think I've been on this. But that other trail, I think I've seen before and never went down. So. Huh. Another little sub trail. Let's look at this. Reward, missing bat, cat. Okay. Well, here's where it sort of leads down to. Be having to walk back up this in a moment. I just wanted to see where this goes. Oh, okay. What does this sign say? Interesting. All right. Whenever I hear a lawnmower anymore, there's this initial cringe in my head going, shit, I can't record now. Like when I'm doing voiceover work. So when I just heard that lawnmower start just a moment ago, the thought went through my head for a second, ah! Ouch. That piece went right into my leg. Luckily, I'm wearing pants. This is so much more vast than the other side, than the north side. This is really nice. What way? Well, let's just keep trudging in this general direction. General Electric. Ah, okay, well, we're on another border. Wondered how long it could go. Let's see, what do these signs say? What does the fox say? Oh, okay, we're right on the edge of the, this is, Pipeline Road. It goes from, like, 42nd Street all the way to 128th, I think it is. And, you know, and I could go back, there's someone riding their horse way down there, but I'm gonna go back in here, so. Horses, 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 horses. Giddy up, giddy up, giddy up, giddy up. Well, I was kind of dissing on the north side. The north side just offers a different walking experience. So. I just want to look. Okay, this leads back to Pipeline Road. So, we don't need to go there. Because it's kind of boring to look at. And though maybe someday I'll make a really long video. Have a lot of water and all that, and walk the entire Pipeline Road. That would be interesting. Hear me wheeze and such, right? Oh, you're such a wheezer. No, nobody says that. Unless they're comparing bands or something, right? It just seems they've done something to the ground here. It's been like aerated a little bit. Okay, this is a little bit more normal, but back there it was just kind of aerated. Like, sometime over the past year it had been rototilled or something. That's a lot of horse shit. And in the lead, it's Dick. Now the disadvantage to when I have it do a lot of stuff automatically is you lose the sense a little bit more between when there are darker areas and lighter areas. But I don't know. I'll see how this is when I get back. So far I'm liking it though. Won't bother them. People with a child and a dog and all of that, I don't think they had it on a leash. And I don't want them to feel like they have to put it on a leash because someone came around, you know? I'm not trying to piss in their Cheerios. Right now I don't have an established song going through my head. I've got a, I guess, something I'm making up as I go along. Melody, not lyrics. I seldom write lyrics first. I'm glad I decided to come here today. There's still a few more trails that I hadn't explored there, back there, so I'll definitely be back. Yeah, I mean, I come back here quite a bit. Generally, it was always the north side, though, so I'm just rambling now. Hey everyone. When you see why we should move, how we should move.